little man. So we spell out the words we don't want him to understand. Like T-O-Y or maybe S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E. But the words we're hiding from him now tear the heart right out of me. Our D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes final today. Me and little J-O-E will soon be going away. I love you both and it will be pure H-E-double-L for me. Oh, I wish that we could stop. On his fifth birthday, and he thinks C-U-S-T-O-D-Y spells fun or play. I spell out all the hurting words, then hide my face when I speak, 'cause I can't spell.